Alright, hello and welcome back to another video. This one is another Rez and Subtronics collab. It's called Black Ice. Came out three hours ago, so reacting to it now. Here we go. I have heard it on some of Subtronics' sets and Rez's sets, just on like Instagram and stuff. It would be nice to hear the full song, and I'm sure there's more than one drop as well, so should be good. These visuals are insane though. You can see the Rez eye lenses on the rocks. And this is just a classic Subtronics visual. I think it's kind of a house tune, I think. It's got like, wait. It is like 130-ish BPM, right? Ooh. That's nasty. Nice first drop. It's 4 minutes and 20 seconds long, so I'm sure there's going to be a second drop, right? The visuals have changed, and I like it. I like the prismatic glitter on the what I assume is the black ice. Is it slowing down? Is it going to the Rez BPM 100? These visuals are amazing, but Subtronics' visuals are always amazing. Amazing. Cannot wait for this Subtronics album to come out. Oh my gosh. What has there been? Mindpluck, Asteroid, Omnidirectional, and then Black Ice now. I assume all of them are going to be on the album as well, but I cannot wait. You already know I will be reacting to all of those songs on the album when it comes out. But anyways, thank you for watching. and I will be doing more reactions soon. Make sure to recommend more stuff. Again, like, subscribe, and peace.